Good evening and welcome to the Spring Festival of Choirs. I'm Edie Copley, I'm the Director of Choral Studies, and I want to welcome you to tonight's concert. Four ensembles are going to be performing tonight: the Harold M. Harter Memorial Handbell Choir with Ann Anderson, the Men's Chorale with Jason Drahos, the University Singers with Sarah Irvin, and also the Women's Chorale with Dr. Ryan Holder. I want to draw your attention to the donate button that's on this landing page. Since this concert is free, we would really appreciate it if you would make a donation to the Choral Studies program. Now please sit back and please enjoy our Spring Festival of Choirs.
Hello, my name is Ann Anderson, director of the Harold M. Harter Memorial Handbell Choir at Northern Arizona University. Our first selection is Jubilation by Mary Kay Parrish. Next, you will hear The Stars Await by Ron Mallory, followed by Brazil, arranged by Doug Benton. Enjoy.
Hi, my name is Jason Drahos, and I'm the graduate student conductor for the NAU Men's Chorale. We'll be performing five pieces for you today. Up first, Viva Tutti, led by one of our undergraduate student conductors, Samantha Jorgensen. And after that, an arrangement of When I Fall in Love, featuring our accompanist Rumi Wood on the piano and Athena Blue on the French horn. Third, we'll be performing Dulaman, a Gaelic folk song, with Samantha Jorgensen singing the solo. And after that, Shenandoah, led by our other undergraduate student conductor, Kazen Cole, with Patrick Bittner as the soloist. And finally, we'll be performing an arrangement of Dies Irae, or Day of Wrath, by Z. Randall Stroop. We hope you enjoy.
Viva tutti, levezzo se, viva tutti, levezzo se, viva tutti, levezzo se, donne amabili amorose, che non hanno crudeltà, che non hanno crudeltà. Viva sempre, viva sempre, viva sempre, che le donne sole, viva l'armata sedeltà, levezzo se, viva, viva, l'amorose, viva, viva. Viva tutti, levezzo se, donne amabili amorose, che non hanno crudeltà, che non hanno crudeltà. Viva sempre, viva sempre, viva sempre, delle donne sole, viva l'armata sedeltà, levezzo se, viva, viva, l'amorose, viva, viva. Viva tutti, levezzo se, donne amabili amorose, che non hanno crudeltà, che non hanno crudeltà.
Thank you. Oh. Good evening. My name is Sarah Irvin, and I'm the director of the University Singers. Our program tonight will start with Cantate Domino, a Renaissance motet by Hans Leo Hassler. Following that, we will have Feynman Song, arranged by Michael Culleton and conducted by Kaylee Berry, our student conductor for this semester. This song is inspired by Sudanese basket weavers during the famine in the 1980s. These women found creative ways to survive in the midst of hardship, and they encourage us to do the same. After that, we will have I Carry Your Heart by David Dickow. This text is a poem by E.E. Cummings that describes the closeness and the connection that we can have with the people that we love, no matter the distance between us. Finally, we will conclude with I Will Sing by Michael Engelhart. This year, as we all know, has been very challenging in so many ways, but it has been my joy to direct the University Singers, who have chosen to control what they can control in the midst of chaos and sing with all of their soul. I hope you enjoy.
Cantate Domino, canticulo, cantate Domino, hostis terra, cantate Domino, et benedicite nomine.
Thank you. My name is Brooke Walkner, and on behalf of Chorum Veritas, I want to thank you all for tuning in to the Spring Festival of Choirs. Chorum Veritas will begin our set with Truth by Andrea Ramsey, a piece that Ramsey says evokes memories of her mother, who was a constant encouragement, always believing in her, always telling her she was beautiful and strong. Ramsey says that every young woman should have a force like this in her life, whether it is her own mother or someone else, to tell them, you are beautiful, you are enough. Truth will be followed by Music in My Mother's House, arranged by J. David Moore. Music in My Mother's House tells a sweet story of someone reminiscing on their childhood and how grateful they feel to have been surrounded by music while growing up. The set will conclude with Let It Shine, arranged by Kari Ala Perlinen. This piece is a combination of the well-known tunes This Little Light of Mine and I've Got a Home in Gloryland, creating one swinging spiritual. Thank you and enjoy Chorum Veritas.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Ryan Holder, and I'm the Associate Director of Chorale Activities at Northern Arizona University, as well as the Director of the Women's Chorale. Back in December, we were notified that due to COVID, all performing ensembles needed to be less than 30 members. So Brooke, my student conductor, and I divided up the Women's Chorale into two equal ensembles, Chorum Veritas, from which you just heard from, and Concordia. Concordia's first selection that you will hear is J. David Moore's arrangement of the traditional Appalachian song, Will the Circle Be Unbroken? Following that, they will sing Dan Forrest's Psalm 8, featuring Shelby Mason on the violin. And then Concordia will close their set with Go Down Moses, a spiritual arranged by Mark Hayes that will feature soloists Brooke Schembeck and Sage Bond. Please enjoy.
Will the sun
Thank you so much. Before our final selection on this evening's concert, there are a number of people that I want to acknowledge and thank. First of all, I'd like to thank the Ardrey staff, specifically James Murray and Amanda Rosas, for all of their hard work, throughout the entire year to keep concerts alive on the NAU campus. I want to thank Jason Moeller from Peaks Audio for audio engineering this concert. I want to thank all the grad conductors, Jason and Sarah, and our bellmaster, all the student conductors, and all the section leaders who helped to put this music together. And finally, to all of the singers that you saw on stage this evening. I am so grateful that they were willing to do whatever it takes in order to keep singing in person during this pandemic. Our last selection this evening is Undivided, composed by Karen Morelli, who wrote that the piece, quote, speaks to the desire for people of different backgrounds and ideologies to come together in unity for the common good, unquote. This is something that I think the world desperately needs right now. Please enjoy the combined women's chorale performing Undivided.
Thank you.